We are describing third lesson of economics, poverty as a challenge. Until we described about the causes of poverty. Now we will describe the measures to control poverty or anti-poverty measures. Our anti-poverty strategy that is based on two planks. Number one, promotion of economic growth. Number two, by anti-poverty program. It means by doing the economic growth of India, by providing the employment to the people, by increasing the GDP of India, we can control the poverty. Next, by anti-poverty program. There are so many anti-poverty methods initiated by our government to control the poverty, such as NREGA, National Food for Work Program, Prime Minister Rozgar Yojana, Rural Employment Generation Program, Swarna Jayanti Gram Swarojgar Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Gramodhya Yojana, and AAY, Antyodaya Anna Yojana. Now, what are the features of each anti-poverty measure? First, NREGA. It is known as MNREGA also. NREGA that was implemented in 2005. And in this policy, the people who are willing to do unskilled manual work, they are provided the work by our government. Minimum wages are entitled for such labor. Within 15 days of applying, it means the applicant, they can get the job within 15 days. Within 15 days, if work is not provided by the government to the applicant, then they will be given unemployment allowances. And under this policy, minimum 100 days work is assured for the poor people. Next, Pradhan Mantri Rozgar Yojana. Our Indian government started Pradhan Mantri Rozgar Yojana for educated unemployed youth. Under this scheme, loan is given to the educated people to start their own business and to make them self-employed. Next, Swarna Jayanti Gram Swarojgar Yojana. As the name is indicating, Swarojgar Yojana, so self-employment program started for the poor people, mainly which are living in the rural areas. And in this scheme, the assisted families may be individual or self-help group. In this scheme, main objective to bring the poor people above the poverty line by providing them income generating assets through a mix of bank credit and government subsidy. It means loan is given to the poor people on very low interest rate. This scheme implemented by district rural development agencies with the active participation of banks and NGOs.